private investment is not an anathema for the CPM. Private investment will come, foreign investment will come. That is the law of the land.
Yeah.
But when it comes to places where we are strong, what is crucial to be examined is that in what are the terms at which it is coming? Are the terms at which private investment comes into Kerala? Are those terms in the interests of Kerala and the people of Kerala?